the Colon Cancer Home Screening Kit. You're eating well, you're staying active, you're enjoying a healthy lifestyle. But have you been screened for colon cancer? Colon cancer is the second leading cause of cancer deaths in Canada. In its early stages, there are no warning symptoms at all. If you're 50 years of age or older, you could be at risk. A home screening kit is a simple way to check for colon cancer in the comfort and privacy of your own home. The kit looks for traces of blood in your stool, a possible hidden sign of colon cancer. Home screening kits are available through a doctor or a regional screening program. It's important to read the instructions included with your kit carefully. Certain situations may require you to wait before completing the kit. Your kit may include one or two collection bottles. In either case, sample collection is easy. First, make sure all required information is printed clearly on your bottle. To collect a sample, start with a fresh toilet, free of cleaners. Use either the collection paper provided, a few layers of toilet paper, or a clean, dry container or paper plate to catch the stool. Use the wand provided to collect a small sample from a part of the stool that has not contacted water. Add the sample to your bottle and snap it shut. And then, clean up. Store your bottle in the refrigerator, never in the freezer. If your kit includes a second bottle, repeat these steps with your next bowel movement to complete your two-bottle kit. It's important that you return your completed test kit within the number of days specified in your instructions. Your instructions will also specify whether your kit should be dropped off at a lab or at a Canada Post retail outlet. You should be notified of your results within 1 month. If not, call your doctor or the number in your kit to check on the status of your test. A negative or normal result means that no blood was found in the stool. A positive or abnormal result means that blood was found. There can be many reasons for having an abnormal result. It's important to follow up with a doctor. Home screening kits are easy to use. But if you do have questions along the way, call your regional info line or talk to a doctor. Early detection matters and can save lives. If you are 50 years of age or older, add colon cancer screening to your health checklist and complete a home screening kit at least once every 2 years. Learn more about colon cancer. Visit colonversation.ca. The content of this video is meant as a general introduction to the colon cancer home screening kits currently distributed by regional screening programs in Canada. Protocol and procedures vary by kit and by region. Make sure you follow the instructions included in your kit. The content of this video is provided for information purposes only and should not replace consultation with qualified healthcare professionals. Consult a qualified healthcare professional before making medical decisions or if you have questions about your medical situation. Under no circumstances should you attempt self-diagnosis or treatment based on anything you have seen in this video. Never disregard professional medical advice or delay in seeking it because of something you have seen in this video. Canadian Partnership Against Cancer and Axis Biomedical Animation Studio Incorporated make efforts to ensure that the content of this video is accurate and reliable, but cannot guarantee that it is at any time up-to-date, complete, or error-free. Canadian Partnership Against Cancer and Axis Biomedical Animation Studio Incorporated are neither manufacturers nor distributors of colon cancer home screening kits, are not healthcare providers, and expressly disclaim all liability for decisions and actions taken or not taken after viewing this video. This video was developed by the National Colorectal Cancer Screening Network and has been made possible through a financial contribution from Health Canada through the Canadian Partnership Against Cancer.